Welcome to Tesca Technology Private Limited. Today we are going to demonstrate DC motor interference with 8051 microcontroller LCD kit. Order code of this DC motor interface module is 23438. Now we are providing accessories, this FRC cable, this connecting power supply cable for the modules, this DC motors, and this is the kit. With this we have to connect. First we have to connect the FRC cable there. After that we have to connect this cable in pin to pin from pin number 1 to pin number 1. There, and we have to connect DC motor supply adapter in the AC mains, and motor connection there, power supply for this DC motor module connect there, 5 pin, 12 pin plus 15 minus 12 volt to there. After connection we have to make sure the connection is correct. Now we have to program our LCD kit. For this we have to connect keyboard, and we have to start the programming for the DC motors. First we have to press M for starting the program. Now for this we have provided the program in the manual. Program for 8051 LCD trainer kit. Program starting address start from 3000 to 3012. Now after pressing M, we have to provide the location. अब ये डिस्प्ले दिखे अपने. Press M for beginning the program. M. After that, enter the start location 3000 3090 3000 FF. Press double F 3003 74 80 FF 00 74 FF 00 74 FF 02 74 FF 80 F2. After completion program just press the reset key. Now for execution the program we have to press G. After that starting address of the program 3000. And press enter. Now motor is rotating. For clockwise directions we have to some changes in the manuals with the programs. Thank you for watching this video. If any assist required regarding DC motor interference, contact to Tesca Technology. Thank you.